One person is in the hospital after a shooting on South Richardson Avenue about an hour ago. Police say a woman was inside of her home when she was shot in the leg. She was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Police also say several homes and vehicles were also hit. There is no suspect information at this time. Stay with NBC4 as we continue to follow this story.